So it's still Friday. Just got my Vietnamese food on. I'm pleasantly stuffed. Now I'm going to head back towards home and stop off at the shopping center where the dog is at and wait around till he's ready. I feel like sitting next to exhaust. Thank you very much. You can only see the crap exuding its way out of the tailpipes in noxious fume glory. While some dude picks his nose in his rearview mirror.